Okay, this move was a mistake because white in this position white forces a stalemate. So how it does it? First queen g8 check. So here there are two possibilities for black's king. First possibility is just take white's queen. Well, we'll consider this possibility later. Let's consider first possibility. First possibility maybe king h6, then white would play queen h8 check, and here the only move black has is to play king g6, and then white mates. White in this position, white just mates black. So the other possibility, actually, well, there is another possibility to move to g6, but that's just the same mate. The same mate will be delivered on g7, queen g7. So black has really no other option but to take this queen. And here white plays the other move, rook takes g7. And here black has two options, and both of them lead to stalemate. First option, if black skin takes the rook, then it's a stalemate, because white doesn't have any moves, and it's a stalemate. So the other possibility is for king to play, let's say, king f8. But then, taking queen on g3 would be incorrect, because white would be still black has a knight against white's pawn, so it's not so good for white. Instead, white can just force a stalemate by playing rook f7 check. And here again, if black's king takes this rook, then it's a stalemate. So again, black's king has to move. And so now we just go into perpetual check, and sooner or later the position will repeat itself three times. So it's a stalemate, and that's actually a beautiful play by white. So kind of teach you a lesson that you should fight until very end in every game. And actually, okay, let me show the correct way to proceed for black. So let's go back. So let's start from this position. It's now white's move. White played pawn h4, black played check, white played king h1, and then black played queen takes pawn. So that was a mistake because white can force a stalemate. So the correct way to proceed for black would be to play in this position queen g6, and then let's say white wants to just mate black, rook f8, and then black would play queen e6 with a threat of well, let's see if white just plays a random move, then black would just play queen h3 and then mate next move. So here black has a concrete threat, so white would play something like rook h8 check, and but then there is no other way, like white's queen cannot simply move out of this diagonal c8 h3 diagonal because of this mate threat. So white would play, say, e8 to exchange queens, and in this position black is black is knight versus pawn up, so here black would have a winning endgame.
Buy chess from people that love chess and play the game regularly. Chess Baron is in England, America, and Canada, and has over 300 types of chess products. We're passionate about chess and passionate about serving you. For Staunton Chess, chess computers, and clocks, come to Chess Baron.